Peyton. Are we running or what?
But, like, now?
No, when we're old. Now, 80.
We need supplies.
Everything's ready.
It's so quiet. Where is everyone?
Maybe they're all dead.
You're stupid.
Let's go. Now.
Shh. It'll be all right.
Wait here. Nothing good will come of this.
Have you brought 12346?
We were supposed to take the patients back to the city.
Don't worry. They'll let us go soon.
80, I'm scared.
I'm here with you. You're safe with me. Easy. Cesus. Even if they separate us, this is how we'll always find each other.
We won't make it. The military will be here any moment.
Wait. Close your eyes.
Time to contact the guy Spike was talking about.
This is Aiden. I'm on frequency 140.200 megahertz.
Hello? Aiden?
Yes. I was supposed to get in touch with you.
I thought you'd change your mind. Why are you looking for Waltz, Pilgrim?
To find someone else. Her name is Mia. 15 years ago, we were in a hospital together and...
I know who you're looking for, Aiden. You want to know why Waltz was doing those experiments on all of you. Why you are stronger, more durable than others.
I just want to find Mia. I've been looking for her since I left the survivors' camp. Can you help me or not?
Maybe I can. Let's meet, Pilgrim.
Where and when?
Entrance to the metro tunnel by the bay. You can get inside the tunnels through an open GRE hatch. I'll meet you there.
I take it you're not doing this for free.
I have to leave the city, but I won't make it on my own outside. Take me to New Paris, and we're even. Along the way, I'll tell you everything I know. Over and out.
Wait. I have to at least know if she's alive.
rendezvous. I'll see you later, Aiden.
Hello? It's Aiden. Can you hear me now?
Loud and clear. That means you must be close.
I swam across the lake.
So, you've almost reached the tunnels. There's an entrance, the only one the GRE left when they sealed off the city. I'm coming from the other side. Hurry up.
What's wrong?
Hurry.
I'm entering the tunnels. Hey, can you hear me?
I'll meet you soon. Here I come.
Hey, is anybody there? Oh shit, this doesn't look good.
Are you all right?
Fucker bit me.
A volatile. Lots of those fuckers in the sewers. We must get into the light quickly.
Where's Mia?
Later. We have to move. Resist it. It'll pass. Just stay strong.
Here you are. We've been looking for you. What about this one?
Seems dead to me.
Didn't have it on him. Let's go!
Huh?
I don't have the key. I swear! I destroyed it. I did this on my own.
I'm supposed to be able to get it to hurt it or open up. Where is it?
I don't know what you're talking about. Let him go.
You're gonna make us let him go, punk? I'd sure like to see you do that. Bring it!
Joke on this!
Who was that?
There's no time. In my pocket. I left you something.
What is this?
A GRE access key. The peacekeepers, they found it. We cannot lose it.
You were gonna tell me what happened to my sister. Where's Mia?
You will go to Fisheye. There, ask for a girl named Lawan. Give that to her. With it and her help, you'll learn. You will learn everything. Understand? Protect it. If Waltz gets his hands on it, the whole city, everyone will die.
Waltz? Is Waltz here?
He is. They're coming. You hear that? Renegades, run!
We'll go together.
Take this.
All right, let's go.
Fuck! There's our lost lamb! And he's not alone. We can fix that. Slaughter him!
Yeah.
dead now, asshole! That's the best you can do?
But I'm looking for him.
You idiot. He'll kill you if he finds you.
Dylan!
Fuck. Get to the vent. Quick. This way. You first.
What are you doing?
Waltz can't get the GRE key, remember?
What? Let me out.
Fisheye. The one. Go!
There's the traitor!
Hi, Dylan.
Hey, fellas.
Let him go. Betray me.
This key is not yours. You can't.
Where is it?
In here.
This is the end. I'm sorry.
Getting misty?
Not really. You're only dying. Before 0 hour, my grandfather raised horses. Beautiful rare breeds. I love them dearly. One day, his most beloved horse fell off the slope and broke his leg. I thought Grandpa would help him, but he just pulled out his pistol and put it in my hand. He told me, "You're doing it for him." Then he pressed my finger on the trigger. I screamed. I wanted my grandfather to die. But years later, I realized what must be done. You leave me no choice, my friend. Someone's here.
In the bin! Get it!
Damn! Oh, that hurts!